job, I'd like to introduce the starting lineups first for the visitors. The Hornets from Alabama State. Starting this morning, number one, Josie O'Neilly. And from Montgomery, Alabama, 6'3" junior guard, number three, Torlon Thomas. From Birmingham, 5'9" senior guard, number 12, Jamel Waters. From Nigeria, 6'10" senior center, number 45, Robert Lochia. And from Montgomery, Alabama, 6'1" sophomore guard, 52, Steve Rogers. And the rest of the Hornets coached by Lewis Jackson.
Thank you.
his first second team foul.
Media timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, Destin Ford.
Cougar Bell number 15, Trayvon Palmer. His first team foul. Cougar Bell number 44, Karan Davis. His second team foul. At the line number 12, Jamel Waters, two shots. Hornet foul number 20, Glenn Holloway. His first 15th foul. Two shots. Cougar foul number 3, Elliot Cole. His first 13th foul.
Two.
Cooper Bell, number three, Elliot Cohen. His second, 14 foul. Ladies and gentlemen, escape the sun this winter to Emerald Coasting. Start planning your trip back to Florida's number one beach at EmeraldCoasting.com. Cougar Bell, number zero, Juwan Adekoye. His first 15 foul. Jordan Madrid Andrews. Cougar Bell, number five, Anthony Eames. His first 16 foul.
Oh!
Shot. Offensive basket interference. Thank you. Jordan Madrid Andrew. Hornet foul number 52, Steve Rogers. His first 19 foul. Two shots. Cougar foul number 10, Fred Sims. His first at the line number 12, Jamel Waters, two shots. Jordan Madrid Andrews. Jamel Waters. Josh Benson, three-pointer. Ladies and gentlemen, Lids Team Sports over the Rock Basketball is proud to be the official basketball team of first class. Remember Lids Team Sports for all your athletic needs. Alabama State Valley for two, fourth on Butler, his second. Two shots. Yeah. Cougar Bell, number 25, Lee Dixon. Cougar Valley number 10, Fred Sims, his second, two shots. Thank you. tears the floor right now here, 41-29. Game one, session one. Here in day number two, the Emerald Coast Classic.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Emerald Coast Classic, we'd like to thank the sponsors who help bring this NCAA Division I college basketball tournament to this area. Global Sports Management, Renaissance 7, Visit Emerald Coast, Destin, Fort Walton Beach Airport, Lid Sports, Hancock Bank, Gulf Power, HA Seafood and Oyster Bowl, Sandestin Hilton, Embassy Suites, Holiday Inn Fort Walton Beach, 98 Barbecue, Marco's Pizza, Hertz, and Hooters of Crestview. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
recording foul number 12, Jamel Waters. His first team foul.
Thank you.
Court and foul number three, Torlock Thomas. Gulf Power is proud to support the Emerald Coast Classic. Save money and energy with a free energy check from Gulf Power. Visit
Jamel Waters.
Batson. His first second team foul. Morning foul number five, Bobby Brown. His second, 13 foul. Ladies and gentlemen, 98 Barbecue is a proud sponsor of the Amber Coast Classic. 98 Barbecue located in Santa Rosa Beach. his third. Two shots.
Anthony Eves.
McDaniel Tyson. Shot clock Thank you. color number 33, Jordan Madrid Andrew. His second, sixth team foul. Two shots. Horn of honor, 52, Steve Rogers, his second. 15 foul. Jordan Madrid Andrew. Horned foul number 2, Corvon Butler. That's his fourth, 16th foul. Thank you.
1-1.
Thank you.
Niceville.